What's up, y'all? Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show y'all my face routine that I use to wash my face, okay? So keep watching. Noxzema, and I just put it all over my face, but first let's take these lashes off. Y'all, it don't want to come off. Okay, y'all, so this is what we're about to do. This is what I do. I just put it all my face everywhere. Yeah, so we just gonna smooth it all in, you know, get it to your skin. And make sure it's all over your face. Okay, so. The next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna let this sit for 5 minutes, and then after that, we're gonna take it off. I still got some highlighter in the middle of my eyes, but we're gonna fix that, okay? So I'm about to be right back so I can see what time it is, so I can know what time I can take this off my face. Okay, so y'all heard my heart? Oh my God. I was doing TikToks and I forgot that I had this on my face. So yeah. Next what we do is to get the towel, wrap it in the water. Put it on your face, you know? Wash it off. Okay. Y'all probably can't see it, but it's worshipful. You just drop it on your face like I did. Okay. Hydrate. Just get a rehydration on my skin. So my face is gonna eat up all this healthy oil. Okay, so just the finished look. Okay, so this the finished look. Now makeup. And this the So this the results. And we just gonna see how this acne clear up. And this acne clear. So yeah. Bye bye.